नंबर 13, गिवेन लॉग एक्स बेस 10 इज इक्वल टू 2a, सो दिस 2a विल जंप, सो 10 to the 2 इज इक्वल टू एक्स. नाउ दिस 2 इफ यू टेक एज होल स्क्वायर, सो 10 to the power x, 10 to the power a होल स्क्वायर इक्वल टू एक्स, सो 10 to the power इक्वल टू रूट ओवर ऑफ एक्स. दिस इज वन आंसर. अगेन 10 to the power 2b प्लस 1, सो दैट इज इक्वल टू 10 to the power 2b प्लस 10 to the power 1. Now this can be written as 10 to the power b whole square. Here 10 to the power 10 sorry log y base 10 equal to b by 2. So b by 2 will jump and come here. Now see, if you square both side, then this 2 to cancel. So 10 to the power b is equal to y square. Now here we can put 10 to the power b is equal to y square. So it is coming y to the power 4 and 10 was there. So 10 y to the power 4. Now number 3. It is given log p base 10 equal to this. So this will jump and come on 10 and p will jump that side. This can be written as 10 to the power 3a by 10 to the power 2b. So this 10 to the power 3a by 10 to the power 2b, this can be written as 10 to the power a whole cube. And this is 10 to the power b whole square. Now put the value. This one 10 to the power a is root over of x, and 10 to the power b is y square. So it is coming. This here actually 2. So x to the power 3 by 2. It is here, and this 2 to the 4. So this is the answer. That's all.